What's up, folks? I just wanted to put out a video. I wanted to talk about the prospects for possibly not only Rey Robles, but I wanted to also give a heads up for a update on the Free Zone Wikipedia page. So, not only is my dad lobbying or bidding through his biography for a Wikipedia page, Wikipedia bio, but he's also trying to get noted in the Free Zone Wikipedia and possibly stick a bio there. I think it's going to hinge majorly on the success of his writings. Whatever inspirational books that he's coming out with, but also his biography, which is going to be very interesting. I'm not looking forward to it because I know generally what's in it. And so for me personally, you know, I have to sit down and read the entire thing. Yeah. And there's probably no audiobook version of it, most likely, or there won't be. I will testify that it's very hush hush. Just me putting this video out about what's going on about the biography is pretty borderline. My dad asked me, Rey Robles asked me specifically not to post any videos about him or my family. But it ties into an update on Wikipedia, so I had to mention it. But there is a possibility that we will be looking at some Wikipedia update, I think. And it's pretty damn depressing from my perspective because, you know, starting out in IT and getting sold into Reuters, and of course 9/11 happened and my dad was nowhere to be found, and you know, on and on, and then basically getting the shaft and having to start all over again, you know, without the U.S. Army's help. You know, so for me, it's depressing not to be able to have had a hand in the update on the Wikipedia page. Of course, if it were up to me, I'd be a fully trained CS and, you know, auditor, of course, by now, but the fragmented Free Zone has dramatically the last, I would say, dozen or so ex-Scientologists or members of the Free Zone have really panned out to be anti-academic, anti-mainstream, and I just haven't fit into that. I've had some positive experiences from psychiatry, and I've experienced hypnosis and supplements through Alex Jones, and of course now I'm in my college career and dabbling into Psychology 100. So for me, I've gotten all sides of the aspect of mental health, and so it's been a very different experience for me than what you would expect from the son of Rey Robles, or I can expect that there will be an update, so I wanted to put the word out to Wikipedia and all the folks out there in the Free Zone, folks that monitor publicity for Jenna Miscavige Hill and Ron Miscavige and David Mayo and all those folks that are out there. I think there's going to be an update, and I would encourage everyone that is close to Wikipedia, fans of L. Ron Hubbard, to push for an update on the Wikipedia site for basically the independent field, to push for that update to make Rey Robles mainstream, I guess. I think that should be done. And I think that will be done. I was going to shoot this video right in front of the ministry where I had gotten auditing in 2014 and 2015, but the landlord here, the auditor and course supervisor, they're on the verge of retiring, and so they might dismantle, they might sell the property anyway. So I don't want to give it, in case I get a lot of hits, I don't want to give it too much publicity, since it might hit the real estate market. But I just, you know, wanted folks to be aware that you can probably expect an update in Wikipedia on the independent field, on the Free Zone. And there might even turn out to be a bio on Rey Robles. It depends on how successful his biography is, if he gets a big publisher, media appearances. It just depends on really how far my dad takes it. There's, you know, really no telling how much farther he'll go. I don't think he's planning on making a big push at the University of Reno, Nevada. I doubt it, and I don't think that my stepmother is going to be a big player, a big contributor either. Yeah, you're gonna basically be looking at a publisher, whether or not they're going to dive into my dad's facade, if they're gonna make a big investment, and if my dad's gonna try and cook anything up or not. I wanted to make it perfectly clear to everyone watching and Wikipedia that I never thought that my dad would make it on TV, especially after he passed on 9/11. But with Reuters. But now that he has politically gotten some steam with CNN, you know, whether or not anyone's going to dip in, I'm not trying to contribute. I'm not going to contribute. As a matter of fact, I contacted my medical provider. I let her know I wasn't interested in contributing. And I also contacted Rey Robles and Free Zone Worldwide. Let them know I wasn't interested in contributing to their biography. So I'm going to stay on the sidelines. I don't expect a big update. Anything to be posted on Ryan Robles or whatever. I think there's some sharks at the bottom of the tank. And I've talked a little bit about that on my channel or my sister's channel, depending on how you look at it. And I've tried to post some videos, but unfortunately with a family feud, they had to get taken down. So I apologize for that. So I just wanted to let everyone know, keep your eyes peeled on Wikipedia. Contact Wikipedia if you feel like there needs to be some clarification and update on the Wikipedia post for the Free Zone. I don't hold it against any of the Free Zoners in Europe, Russia particularly. I think it's okay. I think that there should be an update. It's possible because of the political stalemate that might be delayed. But what I'm thinking is it's gonna mostly depend on Rey Robles, what he produces, what he films, and what he contributes to the Free Zone, and if it warrants basically an update to the Wikipedia article on the Free Zone, then that will probably happen. But I don't expect it to be for another 2 to 3 years, most likely. It might drag into 2020. You know, I'm not going to contribute to it. Not directly, anyways. So, peace out.